Hey guys, Victoria here, and welcome to The Geeky Sandbox. So today, it is finally here, our official trailer for Captain Marvel, Marvel Studios Captain Marvel to be exact. There's not too much to talk about because I just want to go ahead and get into this and watch this because when I got out of work, I realized that the trailer dropped and I was like, I gotta get home. But let's go ahead and watch it.
Universal language. I know a renegade soldier when I see one. Never occurred to me that one might come from above. Space invasion, big car chase. Truth be told, I was ready to hang it up till I met you today. So, you're not from around here.
It's hard to explain. I keep having these memories. I see flashes. I think I had a life here. But I can't tell if it's real.
No idea what threats are out there. We can't do this alone. We need you.
I'm not what you think I am.
Okay, guys, let's talk about it. Oh my god, I don't even know where... My words are getting all tangled up. Oh my god, guys, I don't even know where to start. Visually, of course, Marvel movies usually have it down. And I don't know, I always love their trailer edits. By the way, that was something I thought I wanted to do for a long time. Edit trailers for movies just because, like, it gets people excited, and then I feel like I imagine myself at my editing bay getting excited too. So I don't know, I just like the concept of cutting a few pieces from your movie and kind of finding the best parts in order to get your targeted audience hype. So they did a really good job. Brie Larson looks good. I do wonder how much of her powers we're going to see, because we know nerfage is a thing within the MCU, as very apparent with Scarlet Witch in Infinity War. Her powers were nerfed. She wasn't as powerful as she could be. Though there was a scene in Infinity War where Scarlet Witch was holding Thanos back with one hand and trying to destroy the mind gem with the other. But she's incredibly strong, and it didn't exactly translate clearly through the movie. So I wonder, with this being Captain Marvel's solo movie and the first female-led superhero movie in the MCU, are they gonna do that? Are they gonna give her a real chance to shine within her standalone? Because a lot of people who don't know her, they're kind of wondering, well, how is she gonna save the Avengers from Thanos? Or how is she going to help them out? How is she going to contribute? And I feel like them letting her be as strong as possible in this movie not only gives the audience something to look forward to, but also gives, like I said, everyone this hype about, like, oh yeah, you know, not having any kind of doubt that she would be able to destroy Thanos. We didn't get too many lines from her within this trailer, which I kind of like, keeping things very under wraps and ambiguous in regard to how Brie Larson will play this character. I do like the little title screen where it said her, and then it changed to a hero. I thought that was very nice. And of course, we got young Nick Fury, young Sam Jackson, looking very good. And I know he posted a picture on his Instagram where he was just like, man, if only I could look like that again. Man, Marvel, I don't know how you did it, but you got some black magic. And I'm like, they do. Because they did a pretty good job with the de-aging there. And I know with Agent Coulson, they supposedly de-aged him just a little bit as well, because he gets his start back in the 90s with S.H.I.E.L.D. and he's just kind of like an agent in training, an agent kind of trying to get into the field. Yeah, I'm really interested to know what exactly was happening with Nick Fury before he met Captain Marvel, because like he told her, he's like, oh man, I was about to give up until I met you. So I'm kind of interested to know what was happening before that. There are a lot of Easter eggs within this trailer. If you guys want another video about that, let me know. I'll be more than willing to do a breakdown. Just drop it in the comments if you want it. I don't know, that just about does it for this trailer. This is just my initial reaction. And I don't know, I'm proud of Brie Larson. And just a quick shout out to Blockbuster. That's a nice, huge 90s Easter egg. So I like that so much. That was a great way to start the trailer, to kind of let us know where we were within the timeline of Earth and now, I guess, if that makes sense. But yeah, this movie's coming out in 2019, actually March 2019. So we only have like a few months. It's crazy because it didn't cross my mind that they would try to drop the trailer at this point, but it makes sense because the year is almost out. We're getting into the fall season, so makes complete sense. Well, that just about does it, guys. If you like this video, go ahead and give me a like rating down below. And if you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you can get more comic book videos and reaction videos like this one. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.